नमस्ते हर हर महादेव फैमिली, दिस इज द प्रिडिक्शन, यू कैन से एक्सक्लूसिव प्रिडिक्शन आई एम गोइंग टू डू टुडे ऑन 31st दिसंबर 2015. आई हैव ओनली 3 पॉइंट्स टू ऑब्जर्व. वन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज बीइंग एन इंडियन, अ भारतीय, आई विल बी प्रिडिक्टिंग अबाउट भारत इन 2016. हाउ विल माय भारत इंडिया बी इन 2016? आई नो आई डोंट नीड टू चेक द कार्ड्स फॉर दैट. I know it's growing and it will keep on growing. We used to call India Bharat Vishwaguru, and Bharat is going to be the Vishwaguru in 2016-17-18. It will be on the top. Glad to announce that India Bharat will hold the position of Vishwaguru once again. It was and it will be. Spiritually, it was rich. It is still rich. Because it was spiritually rich, the finances of India was on top in past. Now, because it's a cycle, wheel of fortune, if you've seen in tarot card, it's like a cycle. What you have to, if you're today here, you will definitely go back to this place and again come back here. Now is the time for India. We have gone through a lot. All the Indians, Bharatiya, have gone through a lot for freedom. We fought for it. We lost so many things. So many people, but still we made it. Now when you are spiritually rich, great chances that you will definitely financially rich, because when you are spiritually rich, you are connected to your roots. And I always say, when a tree is connected to the roots, tree will flourish. And spirituality is the root of India, of any culture on this planet. If you are connected to your roots, you are safe, you are rich, you are protected. Now the time has come that India will hold the position of Vishwaguru once again. Now it is spiritually rich, it is financially rich, and technologically rich. India will be guru of the whole world. Sanskrit is the language which is now spoken everywhere in the world. I'm seeing so many things happening so rapidly now in a positive way, and I really want to thank and bless our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is an avatar for us. He is going to bring change. This was in everyone's mind. He proved it. He is changing. You can see the change. We are seeing it every day. So for India, I don't want to see the cards, I know, but still, I would like to check. Yes, there will be attack. There is an attack already. I'm seeing missionaries are attacking our roots and trying to convert Hindus into Christians. And they have converted so many Hindus into Christianity. Islam, they are attacking us. They converted so many Hindus into Islam, but not any further now. Stick to your roots, stick to your dharma, stick to your religion. Respect every religion, don't give up on your own religion. Otherwise, you will be nowhere. When you cannot respect and stick to your own thing, you have no value anywhere. You will be like a stone rolling on the road. Hope you got my point. So stick to your own religion, whether you are Muslim, Hindu, Sikh, Isai, Parsi, Persian, anyone. First respect all the religions and never giving up on own religion. I am seeing so many positive changes for India. In the beginning, there will be people, because I am seeing intruders trying to come and hit and hurt the people of India. But it won't stay for long. No more conversion will happen. Blessings of Goddess, I'm saying, for Bharata. Kali is rising now. And a lot of new discoveries, planetary changes in a positive way, traveling for the betterment of Bharata. Meeting old people, bringing up own old culture, traditions, which were lost because of intruders. Influences, outside influences, I go to church, I go to dargah, I respect all the religions. I'm seeing old traditions are now again coming up, will rise. All the villagers, those who are doing good jobs, will get the rewards of their past karmas. All those who have suffered in past due to poverty and financial issues or due to anything, they will rise. The time has come now. People who were in dark will come into light. And goddess of fortune will bestow the best in 2016 India. That I'm seeing happening from June onwards. Before that, I'm seeing a little bit of struggle, but in the beginning, only in the beginning. And then I'm seeing the changes. This will be very hurtful and painful for those who were trying their level best to hurt Indians and the Hinduism. So, this is a small prediction, no doubt. But this is what I wanted to discuss about India. And now, let's go to next point. Prediction for Mr. CM Kejriwal, Arvind Kejriwal. He could do so many good things he didn't do. He was just sitting on the couch, enjoying the publicity, making rumors about Modi ji. I anyways don't support him since beginning. I am not in his favor. And my prediction, without seeing the cards, this I made last year only when he was chosen for CM seat. He will not be able to continue any further, and chances are that he will lose his post of CM in 2016. But he will not be able to continue beyond 2016 on the same seat of CM because of his own mistakes, own karma. Cards for him, I'm seeing. He is into illusion of success. He has only the illusionary visions in his mind that he'll achieve the success. Success will come to those who really work hard for it. Those who don't work and just try to pull others down, they should know that they are already down. Someone is already up. So this is for Kejriwal ji, that you will be losing your seat very soon. Though you will try your level best to stick on that seat, but your own karma will snatch the seat from you. Only one chance is there. Only 1% chance. Continue. Only 1%. 99% chances of losing your seat is in 2016. The last prediction I want to make for Ujjain Kumbh Mela 2016. And you can meet me there, you can come down and you'll find my store or small camp there. Yes, before that, please contact me on the given numbers. This Kumbh Mela, Ujjain Kumbh Mela, will be very beneficial for everyone. Ujjain, especially, very successful. Victorious. Only one fear I have of is a little bit of mishap can happen. Mishappening can take place. So the administration needs to be extra careful during this Kumbh. It is going to be a huge success for Ujjain Kumbh. But I'm just only worried about what I'm seeing here. It's only worried about some mishappening. But that is a small, could be small thing, but not a major issue. No, it's not a major issue. So I'm seeing it's success for Ujjain Kumbh. Wishing you all a very, very happy new year 2016 and waiting for Ujjain Kumbh Mela and waiting for India to rise and to be on the top of the world. All the best. Use eco-friendly products. Stay protected, stay positive, and stay connected to your own roots and religion. Respect all the religions, you will get respected. Namaste.